about to get a tornado. That's a wall cloud. That's a big wall cloud now. About 12 miles down to Darko.
Yep, exactly 12 miles.
Pull up radar scope. It's got a TVS on it. Lightning's pretty insane with it. Here you go. Not a lot of, that's a heck of a beaver stallion into it. Not a lot of, oh, what's that? Might have a tornado right there. Start, yeah, I think so. See it? Yep. Hanging down right there in the front. See it? Hop out and look at it. It's right there. Tornado. Tornado. For sure. It's down. It's down. It's down. Right there.
Yeah. Yeah, I see it.
No. It won't plug.
I know it.
tornado. So Anadarko is 12 miles up the road. We just come to what, Cyril?
Up here. It's moving quick. Push the record button. Oh wow, those people up there don't even know. Look, oh my goodness.
What's going on in front of us?
Yeah, power lines, they just sizzled across the air. Who's wrapping rain curtains there with that, I think, Ruth? Can't tell for sure. No lightning with it though. One thing's for sure, if it touches down, we'll know about it. It's right there. It's wrapped up pretty good, too. Slammed right there, huh?
Yeah, I'm just turning my head back.
Power's out. Where's the tornado? That's power.
Just on this lot.
Huh?
Just on this lot. Everything else is lit up. Everything behind us. Bulbs just go off and on because they can feed it.
Wow. Tornado coming through here. Yep, we sure do. We sure do. Oh, wow. Wow. Duck down.
Are you recording?
Yeah, I'm recording. And power flash is behind us.
Yeah, we're back there now. The sun's down there.
We'll go follow it down the road.
Sign blew over. Big old sign too. Yeah, all the lights are off behind us now. Lucky you moved, that's what's flying through the air.
Where's it at?
The sign laying over there. Just went flying through the air.
Yeah, holy cow. Look here. Is that trees down? Where?
That tree's all the way over in the road.